Hello, good sirs and madams. My name is Quantum Caliber, and today I'm going to be playing Mafia 2. Now, I've played this game a few times before, and I thought, hey, you know what? This would probably be a good start to my channel. And... alright, those are good. And this is actually the third time I've tried to play it. Don't know what's going on, but I've been having some technical difficulties. Yes, I want to start a new game.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. From Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war, and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Chapter 1. The Old Country.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily, but we got hit by flak and had to bail out, way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made. If we
wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, I decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
No,
all right, Scaletta, take the
allora,
shot.
Traditore.
Ma
oh, out of ammo.
They're falling back. Let's move. On me.
Now, I really like the combat in this game. I mean, all games pretty much do the more you shoot, the less accuracy you have, but I just find this game does it better than most.
You and Williams take out that machine gun nest, then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get.
Oh, that guy got shot. Throw a grenade on the other grenades. Perfect.
Burn all the babies!
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Get off your ass and let's move.
Whoa. Oh.
Grab all the ammo you can carry.
Lots
this
of guns.
Last chance.
Kar-98, MP40, and a Mauser.
Right. On the stairs!
A grease bomb! Oh. Catch!
Come on, assholes!
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
All right, I got him. Okay, there's a guy behind that bookshelf. Wait till he pops up. Never mind.
The door, Scaletta.
I'm going pistol. Oh, come on, we just saved those guys. How rude!
Shit, looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Oh, shit! How many of these fuckers are
they? Get the fuck, this game's shot!
What the hell's the move like I'm doing?
Hey, don't shoot
me, let's
talk!
Hey,
bye-bye!
There, got them finally.
Shit! This balcony isn't gonna work! We gotta keep moving! Get inside! Man. Who shot you fellas on it? Get inside!
I will never see you die out there!
Even I will never see this!
What that is the boss?
There we go.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto! dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un offerto da fare.
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Cacetto, un congego hanno samaritato come cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovreste ascoltare i consigli di noiazzi del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Respectable man. Chapter 2. Home Sweet Home.
Later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Joe!
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but... anything's better than a foxhole.
It's a really nice bridge.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Paper
says
there's
barely any snow on the ground.
Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up.
How long's winter? We had I thought this was summer.
2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on. At least that's what it would be in Canada.
The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember?
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on, and you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit, Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here, wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
A salud, chindan. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
Yeah, what'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know... The guy's name is Vito Scaletto. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa. Did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that can end up in a slammer, you know?
And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Gets offered a ride. Says no, I want to walk. Takes a taxi.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
But the fire is so delightful.
All right.
And since we've no place to go,
off to home.
Let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
Hello, Mrs.
Vito?
The lights are turned away.
It is you. You look so handsome in that uniform. Your mother must be so proud. And what about poor Salvatore Montemaggiore? How's he doing? His poor mother was expecting him home a week ago.
Sal joined the Navy. I'm in the Army.
Why don't you come inside and have some tea with me, Vito? You could tell me all about it.
Thanks, but I'm kind of in a hurry. I just got back, and I can't wait to see my mother and Frankie.
Such a pretty girl, that Francesca. It's a wonder she's not married yet. Well, say hello to your mother for me, Vito.
Okay. I shall, random lady, I don't know.
But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Before the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as it doesn't, let it snow.
And now, the cat! I always watch that cat.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down, sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciare per la tua volontà. Siamo ricevendo, provvide nel cuore vicino di noi.
That soup did
you
look pretty
good. You
should
get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
All right. Thank you, Mother. Aw, no race car bed. That's lame. I wanted a race car bed.
I'll see you 2 in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Well, I think I'm gonna end it here. Just save, so I think this would be a good place to end it. But please, keep watching the series. I hope it does well. Like, comment, do whatever you wish, and I'm out.